Toronto police searching for a suspect after a stabbing downtown. This happening around 12:15 a.m. on Victoria Street, not far from Yonge-Dundas Square. Police say a man was stabbed in the arm after getting into some kind of altercation. He is expected to be okay. A description of the suspect, though, has not been released.